you to Elizabeth Scribner, who is our director.
Good morning, everyone, and happy holidays. Happy holidays. It is such a joy for me to be back again with all of you for a holiday sing-along. I am your pianist and your cheerleader. And we're just going to have a great time this morning singing our holiday favorites. Now, over in this corner here is the illustrious and awesome Cedarfield Singers. And wave out to everybody. The Cedarfield Singers have met with me for two Tuesdays in advance of today, so they are ready to lead us in song, and it's been such a delight. And you're raring to go, we're all raring to go, so without further ado, I say, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. So let's sing that, shall we? Our first song, words, lyrics, up on the screen. Which is sleigh bells ring, are you listening? So we're gonna sing about snow. I don't know about you, but one of the most amazing wonders of this time of year for me is softly fallen snow. And these two songs paint beautiful pictures. So will you join me in Let It Snow and Winter Wonderland?
Thank you.
was a different beginning that not many people know, but I appreciate the Cedarfield Singers presenting that for us. That was great. All right, on to songs about Santa Claus and toys. I know that we all could think back into our childhood, and there are so many different songs about Santa and the reindeer and chimneys and toys and fun like that. Well, today we're going to do Up on the Housetop, Jolly Old St. Nicholas, and Toyland. So in between every verse of all of those three, I'm gonna play a little interlude so you have time to check the lyrics. So we are enjoying having the lyrics up on the screen. I can really hear your voices coming out. So, all right, here we go, Up on the Housetop.
Lots of toys, all for the little ones' Christmas.
Oh, it's wonderful to hear your voices, everyone. And if you have a little something going on with your throat here and you're humming along, it's wonderful to hear your hums. If today maybe you're not in the spirit of singing, I'm glad that you're here. We're all glad that you're here. So, on to our next two songs. So, two special magical creatures at this time of year are Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer, and Frosty the Snowman. Yeah. So these are such delightful songs. Many of us know parts of it by heart. You know, feel free to go back and forth like this a little bit, and tap your toe or snap your fingers. All right, let's start with Rudolph. We've got to name the reindeer first. Okay, you know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and All right, so let's sing about them.
Thank you.
right? Yes, I see your nods and your smiles. Good job. All right, on to Deck the Halls. So what a song of merriment with all these fa-la-las. I can imagine singing fa-la-las as you decorate and as you prepare things for the holidays. So sometimes we sing fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. But today, let's do a little bit different. Let's make it spunky and jumpy, like fa-la-la-la-la. La, 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 la. So whenever it comes up, like deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la. Let's just see if that adds a bit of smile to our faces. All right, so we're going to see the lyrics on the screen, and here we go. All three verses of deck the halls. Song. It's one of my favorites, Silver Bells. So I invite now the Cedarfield Singers to prepare your accoutrements for this song. So the Cedarfield Singers are going to do something special. So keep your ears and eyes out for that. Also, at the beginning of this song, there is a part that not many people know. It starts with Christmas makes you feel emotional. So if you know it, sing along, hum along. But the Cedarfield Singers know it, so they will lead us. So here we go with the wonderful song, Silver Bells.
All right, all ready?
Here is what Christmas time means.
for getting us all those bells. We appreciate it. So, on to Jingle Bell Rock. All right, so if you remember this song, or as it comes to your mind and heart again, it's got a groove to it. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell. You gotta get the groove on for this one. So, here we go. Jingle Bell Rock, lyrics on the screen.
Thank you.
would be proud. Girl is proud of us. Well, when it comes to Christmas classics that touch the heart so deeply, these next two are on the top of the list. So we're going to do the Christmas song, which is often called Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire. And then we're going to go right into I'm Dreaming of a White Christmas. Yes, two beautiful, heartfelt pieces. So hum along, sing along, or just be. Music enriches our spirits. Hard to believe that we've come to the last song for today, but it surely is a beautiful one. I would like to especially thank the Cedarfield Singers before we do this piece. And you can hear the gratitude of those assembled here those singers out here in our audience. Our Cedarfield singers, you are so dear to me. And I love each and every time we get together. Thank you for your energy, your enthusiasm, your care, your love, your effort, your voices, and your spirits. So, and I look forward to many of you joining the Cedarfield Singers up here for spring and summer sing-alongs. Now it's time for our final song. I think it's time for us to wish each and every one here the joy and the peace and the love of the Christmas season by singing Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. There's refreshments, so let's all enjoy that. I think I'll play. I'll tickle the ivories for about 5 or 6 more minutes as we have refreshments. Come on up and say hello, and we'll see you again. So I leave you with this. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.